Haley Barbour wants to be president, he'll have to do better. During a conservative convention in Washington, D.C., Republicans picked Barbour last among a field of potential candidates. 16 WHBT's Scott Simmons is live in our newsroom with why the Barbour camp says don't count the governor out yet. Scott.
Yeah, Governor Barbour's advisors say he's not running for president yet. That's a decision that will come in April, but he's certainly lining up in case he does run for president. You know, the potential presidential candidate was one of 10 speakers before the Conservative Political Action Conference in D.C. over the weekend. The governor took clear shots at the president's policies, and even though the former Republican Party chairman has name recognition, he did come in last through a straw poll of 15 potential candidates. I talked to the governor's nephew, Henry Barbour, about that this afternoon. Henry Barbour is a Republican National Committee member and says, don't read too much into straw polls just yet.
Really, straw polls at this point, in any poll for that matter, this far out, really are meaningless. If you look at the last presidential cycle, Rudy Giuliani was leading in all the polls, and Rudy did very poorly when it came down to the real nomination fight.
Strategy to revive our recession.
Henry Barbour is certainly guarded about his uncle's long-range plans. I asked him if the governor is not running for president, why go through these motions? I'll give you his answer coming up at 6. Live in the newsroom, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.